And it was a happy Independence Day for the people of Ladakh. Days after the Modi government scrapped Article 370 and made Ladakh into a union territory, people were seen dancing as they joined the nation to celebrate Independence Day. Ladakh MP Jamyang Tsering Namgyal to join the celebrations as he joined a group of local people dancing in celebration. The MP had shot to fame with a speech in Lok Sabha after the abrogation of Article 370 and Ladakh was created into a separate union territory. Well, this was Namgyal and the people of Ladakh's way of celebrating freedom. And later Namgyal said that now that Ladakh is a union territory, the people will work toward the development of Ladakh and preserving the culture and heritage of Leh Ladakh.
ये स्वतंत्र दिवस जो है भारत के इतिहास में हम पूरे लद्दाख वासियों के लिए पहला जो स्वतंत्र दिवस है जिसको 7 दशकें जो है लद्दाख वालों ने संघर्ष करने के बाद यहाँ के जो वासियों के जो एस्पिरेशन है पॉलिटिकल एस्पिरेशन डेवलपमेंट स्पिरिट को अचीव करने के बाद ये हमारा पहला स्वतंत्र दिवस है और ये पूरे लद्दाख खित्ते में भव्य जश्न के साथ मना रहे हैं।
All right, so these are the visuals from Leh where you can see that people are enthusiast on this 73rd Independence Day celebration and on this occasion, these are the special visuals coming in from Leh Ladakh.
देश हमारा है हिंदुस्तानी नाम हमारा है सबसे प्यारा देश हमारा है जन्मभूमि है हमारी शान से कहेंगे हम सब भी तो भाई भाई प्यार से रहेंगे हम हिंदुस्तानी नाम हमारा है सबसे प्यारा देश हमारा है